Syrian forces have fired at protesters overnight in the city of Homs. Hundreds of people had remained on the streets after earlier marking the funerals of those killed by Syrian security forces on Sunday. During the day, thousands had called for the overthrow of President Assad. At the same time, WikiLeaks documents revealed that the US has secretly spent $6 million since 2006 supporting Syrian opposition groups. Syria has repeatedly blamed the recent unrest on foreign interference. The State Department has defended its actions.
We are not working to undermine that government. What we are trying to do in Syria through our civil society support is to build the kind of democratic institutions, frankly, that we're trying to do in countries around the globe.
At least eight people died in Homs on Sunday, and a pattern is emerging. Protesters are fired on, then funerals turn into fresh protests. More than 200 people have died in Syria since the unrest began over a month ago.